Rochdale Hornets gear up for next weekend's top of the table clash with Keighley Cougars with a hard fought win over North Wales Crusaders at the Rock. North Wales Crusaders lost Alex Thompson to injury early in the match and found themselves behind inside 10 minutes when Wayne English crossed for Hornets. Paul Crook converted to make the score 6-0 for the Hornets. The scores were soon level though when Rob Massel took a looping pass to cross in the corner. Tom Johnson added the extra to make the score 6-6. Hornets extended their lead to 4 points at half time through converted penalties from Paul Crook and Danny Yates. North Wales Crusaders came back after the restart. Stephen Wilde broke through the Hornets line to level the scores at 10 apiece. Tempers began to flare and both sides were reduced to 12 after a disagreement between Tony Suffolk and Elliot Davis led to the pair being sent to cool off in the same game.
Take the two.
Crusaders then took the lead for the first time in the game thanks to another penalty that was converted by Johnson in minutes after. The Hornets had another try in and were rewarded for a battling display when Dale Bloomfield crossed in the corner for his 50th Hornets try and to take the 2 points back to Scotland. The Crusaders pushed Rochdale all the way and it was close at the finish after reclaiming a short kickoff, but the Hornets defence stood resolutely to secure a fantastic away victory.